Colliers International is pleased to present the Cradle Mountain Gateway Precinct, positioned on the edge of the UNESCO Tasmanian Wilderness World Heritage Area. The opportunity to deliver an iconic tourism experience follows one of the largest government infrastructure investments in a national park, with contributions from both state and federal governments to the Cradle Mountain Gateway Precinct. Tasmania is a place of wild and beautiful landscapes, a pristine natural environment, situated in northwest Tasmania, only a two-hour drive from Launceston Airport. Cradle Mountain is one of Tasmania's world-renowned and most visited icons. Dramatic Cradle Mountain is the rugged jewel of the park. It is a site of outstanding natural beauty. Located on the edge of the national park, the Gateway Precinct aims to become the prime entrance to the wilderness area. The current opportunity is for the development of a new high-quality alpine village to capture increased visitation to Cradle Mountain. A land parcel of 13.5 hectares situated on the former airstrip for the creation of a reimagined visitor experience. The government will contribute up to $5 million to develop this iconic experience at this unique site. Positioned alongside the proposed Cradle Mountain Cableway, Cradle Mountain Gateway Precinct is the access point for the proposed Cradle Mountain Cableway, providing hundreds of thousands of visitors with experiential transport between the precinct and Dove Lake. This is your opportunity to be part of the Tasmanian growth story and to showcase Cradle Mountain to the world.